All right, y'all. I think we need to have a talk real quick. So look, I've been playing Minecraft for years, and I imagine a lot of you guys have been playing Minecraft as well. And there's these sometimes where I go on Twitter or Instagram or just anywhere, and these random pictures of illegal Minecraft images pop up. I'm talking about this, and this, and this. How is that? That's not possible, okay? That's kind of triggering, not gonna lie. Oh, God. You know, I thought to myself, you know, since we play a lot of Minecraft and we're so used to it, why don't we try and look at Minecraft images that would be claimed as cursed images and let's react to them. Now, before we actually go ahead and look at these cursed Minecraft images, I wanted to do the shout outs today, but I wanted to do them a little bit differently. So nonetheless, the shark emoji shout out winner goes to you. Congratulations from the last episode. But now, today is going to be a little bit different. You know, seeing as we're going to be looking at these Minecraft images, which are probably going to, they're going to trigger everyone. So for today's shout-out winner, instead of finding the shark emoji, I want you guys to comment down below, out of all of these cursed Minecraft images, which one was the one that made you cringe the most or you thought was the coolest, anything at all, which one was your favorite? And one of you guys are going to be lucky enough to be getting a shout-out in tomorrow's video. All right, guys, enough messing around. Let's get to it. Oh boy. Okay, so the first video we have here is called Curse Minecraft Images, and this video is probably illegal. First off, I haven't even started watching the video. I mean, come on. I won't talk the entire time. I want to watch the video with you guys, and we'll kind of react at the end. So let's do it. Okay, I said I wasn't going to talk, but holy cow, that's one big chest. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Hey, okay, hold up. That's a mod, and I've used that mod before. Not gonna lie, probably one of the coolest mods ever. Literally, like, you can make circles in Minecraft. Oh my gosh, I take back what I said. That's an even bigger chest. Now we're with all these big chests, and now we got a small... Okay, you know what? Enough talk. I'm done talking. Oh my gosh, no. No, no, no. You know, honestly, that would be the perfect way to make a hot tub in Minecraft. If you could somehow have a circular pool or like some circular blocks, that would be its purpose for a real hot tub. Oh, nah, nuh-uh. It's 64, guys, not 65. Oh, no. What the heck is that? Okay, hold up. For real, what kind of music is this, man? This is just not... I don't like this. You know, for the sake of you guys, I'm just going to mute the music because, well, it's really annoying. Hey, if Minecraft introduces a nether chest in the next update, y'all know where they got it from. Oh, come on, man. right before the obsidian comes. Oh no, that's always every player's nightmare. Every player's nightmare. Oh gosh, no. Oh no, no. A double stacked end chest? I don't think so. Oh wait, what? Wait, so this is literally a staircase, but with a chest texture. Imagine how cool this block would be to have in Minecraft. You could use this to hide like your item. Okay, I'm getting off topic. You know, I know it's not in Minecraft, but this would be cool. Secret staircase chest. No! You know, we've all done this at some point. Can we get an F in the chat? F in the comments, guys, please. I'm sorry to you, my friend. Oh. Oh, no. Oh. No, no. What? Oh, no, that's not... Oh, no, that's even worse. What's with all these chests, bro? Oh, my gosh. Ooh, an emerald sword. So I went ahead and I found another video because the first one we watched was, like, literally under 2 minutes long. So the second video we have here is illegal Minecraft images that will descend you further to paranoia. You know, I don't know what this title exactly is, but we're still going to be looking at just cringy Minecraft pictures. These titles are weird. Okay, so again, a super long chest that is like all the way to the sun. Can we just take into consideration, if I left clicked, okay, and I opened that chest, how many slots would there be? It would be insane. Minecraft chest? No, no, Fortnite. No, don't even try and take our Minecraft chest from us, okay? Y'all already got chests in the game. You don't got to take our Minecraft chest from us, okay? Wait, what? Wait, that's actually so cool. It's like a 3D model of Steve.
What is going on here? That is just confusing.
Oh, another nether portal. Of course, it's reversed. Curse Steve. What? No.
His head's like all the way down here. He's like,
yeah. Okay, a gas Steve. I think I've seen that in Do Not Laughs before. We've done that before. Wow, that must be one weak beacon. Oh, it's a sheep wolf. Okay, that's kind of cool, not gonna lie. Oh my gosh, guys.
It's a real life Steve.
Hey, villager, you all right there, man? You seem a little stuck. Oh no, that's so scary. No, I can't look at that. Oh, that, no, I'd be terrified. Oh, no, that's even worse. Oh, no, I don't like spiders. Get away. Ah, no. Man, what's up with these chests? What's going on?
Wait, hold up. That's actually a Minecraft mod, I'm pretty sure. And if I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure a block like that's actually being added in one of the newer versions of Minecraft. Don't quote me on that. I haven't been keeping up to date with the update logs necessarily, but I'm pretty sure something like this is getting added. If you guys know exactly what it's called or if I'm completely wrong, just let me know down below in the comments.
Oh, dude, what? A crafting table with pistons? Holy cow. Oh, no. It's like Roblox. What? You know, Minecraft has introduced multiple things that include a chest. You have, let's just think about this, okay? We have a minecart with a chest. We have a mule that can also carry a chest. We also got a horse that can carry a chest, but no.
Have you ever seen the cow that can carry a chest?
No, I don't think you have.
Oh, those chests look really weird. What's going on with those? They look really, really outdated or something.
Wait, I'm sorry. Wait, what? Half of the villager's body is like in the ground and his head is popping out of the ground. Is he a zombie? Is he just like rising from the dead or something?
Hey man, you know, if you want to talk about this, we can work it out, okay? I mean, please don't eat my brains if you are a zombie.
Oh, wait, what? We have not seen this one before. What? Oh my gosh, dude. They're like diagonally shaped blocks. There's sandstone, glass, sandstone, stone, dirt, and it seems like bedrock at the very top. That's actually kind of cool. You know, now that I think about it, that would be a really cool way to build different structures, like especially like pyramids. That would be the perfect way to build it.
Imagine if that's how you had to kill a pig. You just had to mine him and then just like raw pork chop.
I'm sorry, Mr. Piggy. It's like an optical illusion. This one's really weird. It's cool. Oh, wait, no, what is that? I don't like that. What is with these scary looking spiders? Y'all need to chill out with these, man. That's creepy.
Just putting it out there, okay? If this thing, you look closely at it, okay? That thing came running at you in your world. I mean, I don't know about you, but I'm out.
Oh my gosh. Okay, that's cool. I really like that. That is really, okay, no, we're supposed to hate it. I hate it all. Oh my gosh, it's the chest portal.
Well, hello there, fancy villager. How are you doing?
Oh my gosh. No. No, 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 no. Banned. This should never, ever be a thing. This crosses the line. 100% cross the line. Oh my gosh. I thought the last one was bad. This is worse. No spheres in Minecraft. This just, it can't happen.
Oh my gosh. It's a chest creeper. That's actually really cool.
Oh, and it's a Steve creeper. Okay. I feel like we might have seen those once or twice.
Steve on a chest. It's like Steve's only chest. That would be really cool to do, actually.
You know, honestly, ladies and gentlemen, I've got to say, there were a lot of different cursed pictures here that this is going to be hard to choose which one was my favorite. If you guys don't know which picture so far is your favorite, you guys can always just rewind the video and try and figure out which one's your favorite.
But if you're watching at this point and you haven't left a comment down below yet, I need you guys to drop a comment of your favorite if you want to get a shout out in tomorrow's video. But hey, if you don't want a shout out, you don't gotta leave a comment. It's all good, but would love to hang out and talk to you guys in the comments. That's always cool. Ladies and gentlemen, though, I'm gonna wrap up today's video here. I think this was a lot of fun, and if you guys want me to do kind of more sit-down videos like this, and we can do more, like, I don't know, like, different Minecraft, like, reviews or reactions like this, let me know by just simply dropping a like on today's video. Nonetheless, everyone, if you guys are new to the Shark Army, then make sure you guys subscribe and turn on the post notifications so you'll always be notified when I upload a brand new video. Honestly, guys, this was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed today's video. Nonetheless, though, everyone, I hope you guys all have a safe and fantastic rest of your day, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow in a brand new video. Take care. Hey, did you guys see what I was wearing in today's video? Go shop the hottest shark merchandise that includes shirts, hoodies, and accessories only at 09sharkboy.com. You might want to hurry up though. There's only a couple left. Hey, did you enjoy today's video and you want to see some more? You see the playlist and the video over there? All you got to do is tap if you're on your phone or click on the computer and you'll automatically be navigated to my next video and we can have a good time. Watch another shark video. That sounds like a lot of fun. So until then, I'll be at the next video.